Drew.
Hey.
Sorry about that.
How are you? Good to see you again.
All right.
Give me a late night phone call. Everything okay?
Yeah, we have your results.
There's no easy way to break this to you. Drew, you've got cancer. Yeah, you have a high-grade astrocytoma.
What are my chances?
I'll be brutally honest. This is a 40% chance of survival right now.
You're gonna beat it. You're gonna beat it.
Drew.
Yeah.
Claire and I were thinking.
We were talking while we were out. We think you should tell Mom and Dad.
No.
You know, you should have told me this sooner. Not about all that.
Look, I didn't ask for this, Q.
You think I asked for this? No, nobody asked for this. And the fact that you're giving up is bullshit.
You're dying, Drew.
Nobody said I was dying.
You have a brain tumor.
Wow. I don't know you got your medical degree, Claire.
I want you to make me a promise that I will do you the honor of being your best man. Fine. I'll make you shut up. I promise that I, Drew Devereaux, in the event of my wedding, will make you, Quentin Abrams, my best man.
Is this gonna kill me?
I just think you should go down and see Scott and Kathy.
Were you not listening to anything that just happened?
No, I was. I just think it might be a good idea.
Well, it's really nice having everyone around the table. Especially you, Drew.
It would be a disaster, Q.
You don't know that.
Oh, but I do.
We've been drinking.
I don't know why you're being so stubborn about this.
Because they're not my parents!
Drew deserves a better friend.
It's funny. I was gonna say the same thing.
You're pathetic.
Talking to my girl?
Enough! What is it that's so bad? What have they done to you?
They lied to me, Claire.
You want to know the truth?
No, fine.
Okay.
I made a decision that makes my life simpler.
Well, I walked into black, said I walked. She tell me.